Bread rises when you bake it due to a process called fermentation. Yeast is added to the dough and feeds on the sugar, causing a release of carbon dioxide gas. This gas gets trapped in the dough, creating air pockets and causing the bread to rise. As the bread bakes, the heat causes the dough to expand and the air pockets to enlarge, giving bread its fluffy texture.